those are things I need to be putting down the allotment today, so it should be good.
Oh no, with your words on repeat, I will break like a twig right under your feet. Don't you say that you didn't want me. You turned me upside down and then you went in my bed and under my skin. Oh, where will it end if I let it begin? So
big. So not been down here for a while now. So unfortunately quite weedy. So a bit more work than I was expecting. So let's get on with it.
Hey, it's alright.
Absolutely boiling down here. Not only that, it's really, really humid. I'm just sweating like nobody's business at the moment. So we've had quite a lot of rain recently. It's been quite torrential. Flooded out my greenhouse yesterday. And now it's warm, so what we're getting is obviously quite a humid environment. It's making digging really nasty, but it's got to be done. Today I've got a number of things that I need to be planting out down the allotment. So the first thing I'm going to be doing is some sweet corn.
I've been seeking for the glory, say my name. And I've been trying to write my own story in the search for...
Just the watering to do. I managed to get the sprouts, the red cabbage, courgettes, also known as zucchinis, I believe, elsewhere, and sweet corn down. So, all in all, not too bad a morning's work. Just need to water.
I'm in the spotlight, night on to midnight. I want somebody to hold my hand. Cause I got my head in the clouds, but I'm getting really scared of heights. I used to spend time with all my friends, but who's gonna like me?